Hi, it's Allison. Welcome to Mahalo Math. We want to thank G for sending us this problem. Let's say you want to build a patio, and the dimensions are 40 feet by 60 feet. You want the depth of the patio to be 4 inches. Now, the concrete company only delivers units in cubic yards. Calculate the total cubic yards of concrete that you'll need to make your patio, and please round your answer up to the nearest cubic yard. Select whichever answer you think is correct.